Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tyler. Happy birthday to you.
Proud of you, buddy. He's been practicing blowing bubbles up in the pool.
You're gonna eat that?
Right?
You're gonna have it?
Yeah.
No, not the chips. We're gonna eat cake. Take a napkin. Here, yours is right here. There you go. You gonna put that on your lap?
Good drumming,
Theo.
Rose did really well
on those. Yeah, she had tickles for me.
You tickled so good. Good job, guys.
Aunt Diane and Uncle Fred.
That reminds me, there is...
Cool.
Cool, baby, cool.
That's pretty cool dinosaur paper.
Yeah, I like that.
Very color.
I said that.
I think it's the diamond.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, I know what this is. That's nice. I have it in my saved Amazon cart as a possible Christmas gift. I guess I'll take it out.
Did you have a dog call?
What?
It was on his list.
Yeah.
A list of books.
Okay. Now I know. All right. Well, that was the first thing I don't like. The second thing is, when I love Legos, maybe you let me play with it with you on Wednesday.
That's pretty cool, huh?
It's fun.
Four is fun, that's right. It's a long card. You want to read it?
Because you're sweet, and because you're turning four. Happy birthday, love, Auntie.
Lisa, good, that's okay.
Lisa.
That's an and sign.
And Uncle Bob.
Lacing alphabet. Oh, you like the alphabet.
Yeah.
I want to play with these today.
We can do it later, but everyone else can.
Oh, here comes.
Oh, that looks warm. No, it's that.
Auntie Lisa's over at the table.
That's Uncle Bob. Thanks, Uncle Bob. Thank you, Auntie Lisa.
You're welcome.
Okay. Can't read it upside down.
Happy birthday wishes. I thought it was very
cheap.
I thought that my mom got it.
I have your phone on.
Just play fast. You're
welcome, Nephew Tyler.
It's a very nice card.
Who's giving me all these Amazon boxes?
There we go.
Thank God for Laura and just sending me the links to where to get them. And then I picked
the what's inside?
That's the whole reason they wrap it. It's supposed to be a surprise. I Spy Bingo, match and play challenge. And this is a, what's that say? Barnes and
Noble gift card.
Ooh.
So you can pick out a couple of books.
You can go to the store and pick out your own book. That's the same thing so we don't lose it.
I was
going to
say, hold off, Joe likes
yeah.
What's he eating, buddy?
To the best year old in the galaxy. This birthday wish is for it's really great to know. A 4-year-old who's really smart and always on the go. Happy birthday, love Grandma and Grandpa. Thank you.
Grandpa's hiding over there. Let's open it up and see what they got you, pal. I'll hold onto the card so we don't lose it.
That's a
write this down, card. Grandma, Grandpa. Whoa, what's this? Whoa, what is this?
Oh, my.
Whoa.
He's been dying to
yeah. Ooh. Tons of fun coming through.
Birthday celebration. Happy birthday,
Cory.
Thank you,
Cory. You're welcome. Very thoughtful, buddy. Good saying thank you. Now, pick one next. We're going to do them all.
Signed it, Tyler.
Yeah, let's. Can we see who signed it? It's in the corner. That's why we didn't see it because it's in the corner.
Love
but
Nina and Papa. Thank you, Nina and Papa.
You're welcome.
And there were little smiley stickers.
Exactly. That would have been my giveaway. There's Jim and Mel.
All right, let's tear this corner right here. There's a good one for Karen. Go ahead. Dig in. Dig. You can do it.
That's one of the things we have in common. Is I love stickers.
Did you notice the wrapping paper, Jonathan?
Yes.
Was it soccer
shirt? Oh. That's Tyler. Soccer's number one sport.
Yeah, I thought
he'd give it. They have solo soccer. He's going to be. Whoa.
I think Tyler's
going to
be a
little bit scared. Well, let's finish our
thing,
buddy.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't
that, like,
yeah.
Children's play tent.
Whoa. Yeah, for your
room. Kids play tent for indoor and outdoor. Whoa. That seems pretty cool.
That's
pretty cool. Thank you, Aunt
Mary. You even sent someone good coffee.
You're welcome.
She's right here, Mary. You're welcome.
Whoa. Good job, buddy. Let's keep opening the gifts and we can look at these later just because other people want you to see you open their gifts too. But this one's awesome. Now Uncle Zeke isn't here. I don't believe Uncle Zeke was able to make it today. But we're gonna after we open it up, we'll talk to him tonight and thank him, okay?
Awesome.
Gonna happen. Uncle Larry, can you put these towards back, the back, either outside on the jack, or put them outside on the...
Yeah.
There.
Laura and Chris.
Thank you.
You're
welcome.
All right, here we go. Hands out of your mouth. Come on, let's finish. Let's actually open it and see what they got you.
I think it's pretty cool.